What's going on, ladies and gents? It's Death's where she sends skulls and buns here, and I'm back on Death Stranding. And I'm about to make a box, a P.O. box or something. So it's gonna be being good going. There's no bread right there, so. Yeah. And I think I have it, right? That'd be
weak. This isn't what we agreed on. You said you'd do everything in your power to save BB.
We are. But we cannot release your son just yet. Believe me when I tell you it's the best.
This is a woman in a mask who's done nothing but lie to me.
Woman in a mask. I don't know.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Sam. Out of curiosity, how's it doing at the moment?
Before I answer that...
Something wrong?
When I hook up my BB, I see things.
What kind of things?
Like a face, someone I don't know, calling to me. There's this room, too, with other people talking, but I can't make out the words.
Lead-through effect. Didn't I warn you about this? You're mistaking the BB's memories for your own. They're false flashbacks, nothing more. Let me explain. A BB is harvested from its steel mother at around 28 weeks and placed in a pod. To be clear, this is before it's even born. The procedure halts its development. But even at 28 weeks, its sensory systems have matured enough to process external stimuli. It is more than capable of encoding this information into memories, which can bleed into yours via your connection.
So who's the man I saw?
His Someone dad? From the medical team, maybe? Or a BB technician? Does it matter?
It's his
the
dad.
BB has been in circulation for a while now. It's been handled by a lot of people. How should I know which one made an impression?
Because you're the expert.
Duh.
No one's an expert, Sam. BBs were developed decades ago in secret. They're your quintessential black boxes. We may use them, but we don't truly understand them. Believe me, I've been trying to learn more, but almost all of the old records are gone. If I find anything out, I'll tell you, all right? Dead man's honor.
Dead man's honor?
Sam, check the delivery terminal and review the list of orders.
BS, man. Alright, what do we got here?
While you're resting, I ran some network diagnostics. Corellium monitoring and holographic systems are nominal. Unfortunately, our printer is offline. I know, after all the trouble you went through to bring us those materials. This one's on us. We ordered a part a while back, but it never arrived. The printer needs it to communicate with the chiral network. Mules must have snatched it, caught that porter en route or something. If I'm right, they'll have taken it to their drop site, which is smack dab in the middle of their territory. Don't suppose you'd be up for stealing us our property back? Can't think of anyone more qualified than you.
Hell no. Or give me a gun? Yes. Deliver the lost cargo. Oh, deliver lost cargo, right? So you deliver this, and... Okay, confirm. Alright. I guess I'm going... I'm doing this one. Confirm it? Yeah. Okay, let's go then.
Mama's added a watchtower schematic to your PCC. If you don't have it on you, consider fabricating one. You never know.
Oh gosh, come on. Okay. I got one. Hold my shoes. Can I get into the shoes then? No, I want, because I can't. Okay. It's a. Okay, yeah. Let me just go out, because then I gotta see what. So say I want my shoes, and I have to get new shoes. So. No, don't cancel it. Let's just go. No, oh my gosh, this. Okay, accept orders, yes.
Mama's added a.
Okay,
If you don't have it on you,
I'll take
never know.
one. Okay, it's there. Cool, now let's go. Yes.
That thing you're holding is a crystal collector. Now, as the name suggests, it provides secure storage for any crystals you gather.
Allow me to describe your quarry. Chiral crystals appear gold to the naked eye and are frequently found in formations resembling human handprints. The surrounding rocks and debris tend to float a few feet above the ground. And they are most commonly found in areas with high precipitation. Got all that? Rain, floating rocks, golden handprints. That's your trifecta. Look for these three things and you'll find the crystals. If you've been especially observant, then perhaps you already know where to look.
Order assigned.
Can I drop these things off, though, please? Nope, can't do it. Screw it. Oh, sure.
Beginning scan. Footwear condition poor. Replacement is advised.
Then where do I get the footwear? Tell me, where do I get the. Okay. No. Okay, give me some new shoes then.
Sam, chiral crystals are pretty small and can be difficult to spot with the naked eye. I'd advise you to use your ultra deck to point you in the right direction.
Wait.
If you want to survey a wider area, though, you might consider building a watchtower and relying on its sensors.
Yes, sir. How do I this way. The one over here. Find me. There's gotta be a freaking. Are you serious? All the stuff I left concealed here? I get the ladder though. Okay, now where am I going? In there, okay, let me step over here.
Okay. Further now.
Yep. Get further and oh, I see it. Oh, there comes, yep, I see it going. Good job, okay, cool. Wait, I just saw a ladder, right? Okay. Use this one? Somewhere give me some lights for that one. Okay, now we're going to here. Wait, I'm sick of this. So after the rain's done, what's that?
Hey, over here.
Hey,
That is so spooky.
Over here.
Oh, it's me.
Hey.
Okay, so am I still in the circle? Should I go around like this thing? Going back. Move that. Okay, I should just wait till the rain goes down and then, wait a minute. Can I set up a freaking... Yeah. Yeah, we can set one up. Right here.
Construction complete.
Stuff. Oh, please, somebody get through all this stuff on my back. So I entrusted it to another player. Hey, what if I have this stuff on me? Okay, so make delivery. Okay, but then why is this stuff still on my back then? I don't get that. Come on! So it's over there and I can't... Oh my gosh, okay. What's going on with this? Way. for. Nope, there's one up there too. Box.
Okay, it's okay.
God. Crystal, really? Oh, now I can get it because it's all